हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज व्हाट अंडर द चैप्टर मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स. ना बेटा, दैट इज व्हाट केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स आल्सो. आफ्टर द फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स, वी विल स्टडी इन डिटेल अबाउट व्हाट केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स. इन योर एनसीईआरटी बुक्स ना, ओनली केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मेटल्स आर गिवन, बट केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ नॉन मेटल इज नॉट गिवन. बट आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू द व्हाट केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ नॉन मेटल आल्सो, बिकॉज यू हैव टू मेक अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन what metals and non-metals on the basis of the physical properties as well as on the basis of their chemical properties. And there is a question in the NCERT exercise books na, ki you have to make a difference between metals and non-metals on the basis of the chemical properties of metals and non-metals. So not only we will study about the chemical properties of metals na, we will also study the chemical properties of non-metals also. Okay, so what are the chemical properties of metal that we have to study in detail? 5 properties are there. One is not given in NCERT book, but we will learn about it also. Okay, number one is chemical, or you can say that the reaction of metals with air or oxygen. Air mein to so many gases are there na, air is a mixture, but metals, how metals react with oxygen, we will study in detail ki how metals react with air, or air may be what, oxygen ke sath. Okay, second is reaction of metal with water. Water exists in different forms, solid form, liquid form and gaseous form na. So what type of metal react with what type of water, and also at what type of temperature also beta. Okay, not only the different forms of water, also at different temperature. That means different temperature we will consider, not the state, we will consider the word different temperatures for how different metals react with water. Okay, then third is reaction of metals with acids. So many acids are there na, mineral acids, organic acid, weak acid, strong acid. So we'll study the reaction of metals with acid. This is the third chemical property of what, metals. Reaction of metal with other metal salt solution. You have studied about type of reaction, displacement reaction. That will study here again. Okay, वो दोबारा से आएगा आपका under the fourth chemical property of metal. That is what, reaction of metals with metal salt solutions. Short में मैं, you can write down or I can write down here what, displacement reaction. Or due to this displacement reaction na, we will make the activity series of metal that is given on page number 45 in NCERT books. We have made that reactivity series on the basis of this fourth property of metals with metal salt solution. And last one, fifth is, that is not given in NCERT books na, but you have to learn it beta. Okay, reaction of metals with what, hydrogen. Hydrogen ke sath metals kaise reaction karenge. So how many chemical properties are there? 5. Number 1, reaction of metal with air or oxygen. Number 2, reaction of metal with water at different temperature. Okay, third is reaction of metal with acids, reaction of metal with other metal salt solution. In short, we can write down what, displacement reaction. Number 5 is what, reaction of metal with hydrogen. Same as reaction of chemical properties of what, non-metals. Number 1, reaction of non-metal with air or oxygen, same. जैसे कि metal react करती हैं, तो you have to explain that how non-metals react with air or oxygen. Number 2, reaction of non-metal with water, same. Reaction of non-metal with acid, reaction of non-metal with chlorine, this is different. That was not given in case of metals na. How non-metals react with chlorine, this is very important. And reaction of non-metal with hydrogen, this is same. Okay, so this one is different na, fourth one, ki how non-metals react with chlorine. So 5 properties of metals, chemical properties of metals, and 5 properties of non-metals we have to learn. And for these chemical reaction, you have to collect the samples of metals that is given under the what, heading of chemical properties of metal na. So you have to ask, you have to collect some samples of metals. So metal ke samples mein aapko kya collect karna hai, you have to collect the sample of sodium, potassium, aluminium, copper, then silver if present, and you can take zinc, you can take iron, okay, and gold, and what, platinum. These all are what, examples of metals. Okay, and out of these, which is available in the laboratory or at your home or in a school, you can take any of these metals, but we have to write down the reaction of metal with different type of chemicals. Okay, then examples of non-metals. Example of non-metals like the carbon and the word sulfur and the word hydrogen also considered under the word non-metals, nitrogen and oxygen, etc. Okay, so you have to take the example of metal sodium, potassium, aluminium, copper, silver, zinc, iron, gold, that is Au, and platinum, Pe. So many more metals are there, na? And here we have taken few of them. An example of non-metal are what? Carbon, sulfur, hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, etc. So you have to write down the chemical reactions of metals and non-metals with all these chemical substances, and that we will study under the word chemical properties of what? Metals and non-metals, and then we will make a difference between metals and non-metals on the basis of their chemical properties. Okay.